shadow is cast from this mountain for a space of 70 miles, formed, as it seems, of strange vapors. For it lieth not on the land, but a little above it, so that the hills and valleys appear veiled beneath.